One, wash your face. Two, sanitize your derma roller. Step 3, for painless derma rolling, apply your anesthetic cream. Marol, ayan, gumagamit ako ng anesthetic cream kasi hindi ko kaya yung sakit, guys. I mean, sa pagda-derma roll, ha? Ayan. Siyempre, maganda pa rin na manhid ka para hindi mo ma-feel yung pain. So, ikaw, pag lagi mo na-feel yung pain, eto, recommend ko sa'yo, anesthetic cream. Yan. Lalagyan ko lang yung area na i-dederma roll ko. Mas okay siya kesa sa mga skincare clinic. Kasi I remember, pumunta ako dun sa isang skincare clinic na sikat dito sa Thailand. Siyempre, mahal yun. Tapos, tinanong ko sila kung ano yung option ko para dito. So, sabi sa akin nung doktor is laser. Pero guys, yung laser kasi, bukod sa mahal siya, walang kasiguraduhan kung ilang sessions ang kakailanganin para talaga mag-smooth yung area na concern mo. So, kunyari, yung cost ng laser sa 3 sessions, let's say 20,000 baht. Oh. Tapos sa 20,000 baht na yun, wala namang improvement. So, another 20,000 baht na naman. Naku, mahirap yun, guys. Pagpaganda na lang tayo kakain. Magpaganda na lang tayo magpaganda. Ganon. So, maghanap na lang tayo ng DIY na effective pa din. Yeah. So, antay lang tayo ng mga 30 minutes. And first, of course, make sure natin na hindi natin idadrag yung ating derma roller. Vertical up. So, 10 times kung i-roll dito na side, and then I will move to the next side. And then so on until I finish up to dito sa gilid. So, the start. Dito ako mag-start. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ilulift up mo siya every time na bumabalik ka down. So, mas okay siya actually, guys, pag i-stretch niyo yung skin. Ayan, napapansin nyo, nagbe-bleed yung ibang part. Actually guys, before, mas malalim pa to siya, yung aking acne scars. Nag-improve lang siya dahil dito sa pag-derma roll ko, yung aking derma rolling na derma rolling ko once a month. Yun. Dahil po 1.5 siya yung needle niya, you have to give your skin a good amount of rest. So, for 1.5mm to 2mm na needle, you need to at least make your skin rest for 1 month. Pagkatapos ng vertical, horizontal naman ulit tayo. Ayan, nakikita nyo guys, nag-bleed siya. Ngayon talaga guys, ang ngalan ng kagandahan, kailangan natin mag-tiis-tiis minsan at ma-experience yung pain. So, ayan, nakikita nyo, close. Ayan. And then, now I'm going, finish na yung aking vertical, tsaka horizontal. So, ngayon, diagonal. Ayan. And then, opposite side. Mababa lang yung aking pain tolerance. Kailangan ko talaga maglagay ng ano muna, yung pampamanhid. Sa inyo, kung mataas yung pain tolerance niyo, you don't have to apply that naman. You can automatically apply or immediately apply your vitamin C oil or any of your vitamin E or vitamin C oil before kayo mag-dermarol. So, ganyan din. Just do your own research na lang just to make sure. Disclaimer po, I am not a medical practitioner or any related sa a clinic, facial clinic whatsoever. I'm just doing this after I read about dermarolling and I decided that I can go for it. Whatever works for me, it might not work for you and vice versa. So, yun. So, start na tayo. Vertical ulit. It took me long time before I decided to dermaroll kasi masyado akong hesitant dahil nga needle siya, at the same time effective ba siya, yun yung mga questions, ma-afford ko pa siya. So binasa ko muna siya ng binasa at nung confident na ako na talagang gusto ko na talagang mag-start to do something about my acne marks, yun nga, bumili ako ng aking ever first dermaroll. And I just stick in the same brand, yung ZGTS. How dermarolling works, it's actually puncturing your skin. It's making small punctures on your skin. And it's the one that, yun yung nagiging reason para mag-produce na collagen or bagong skin sa inyo. Concern the area. I'm going to continue doing this once a month for 12 months. It's gonna improve very well, and those acne holes will not be as visible as they were. Sa mga nakakakilala po sa akin at saka yung mga friends ko, lagi ako nakikita or kahit sa ibang YouTube video ko or live selling, you will see na meron talaga akong ito talaga yung part na conscious ako, yung aking left and right cheek. So I'm really trying to do something about it. Ayan, for closer look guys. So, eto na area. Tapos ko na yan lahat. And then this one. It looks scary. It looks painful. But it's actually not. For those of you who are scared of the pain, you can ask me in my inbox or message down below sa comment box para ma-refer ko kayo dun sa anesthetic cream na gamit ko. So, I've been doing dermarolling for 2 years now, pero yung last year ko is on and off siya. But this year I am trying to stick on my schedule na every end of the month talaga ako magdi-dermaroll. Another side. Now I'm finished with my derma rolling. How it feels? It feels a little bit like hot. The same hot, mainit. Parang the same feeling pag nasa sunburn kayo. So ganun yung feeling niya. Pero hindi siya ganun kasi. Natotolerate lang naman siya. Yan. So tapos na ako mag-derma roll. Feeling accomplished. Tsaka feeling tight siya, guys. Yung feeling niya parang sobrang tight ng skin. Once you're finished derma rolling, just get your alcohol again and then spray it, sanitize it again para malinisan siya. Or you can actually soak it in warm water and then lagyan ng alcohol. And then just let it air dry niyo siya bago niyo siya ipack. This is how I take care of my skin after I derma roll. I just get wet cotton, katulad nito, and then iwa-wipe ko lang yung blood. Yung mga dugo, ayan. Lang siya gamit yung basang cotton. Ayan. Kundi pure water lang talaga. Ayan. So, ganyan yung itsura niya after siyang i-derma roll, guys. Mapula siya, tsaka feeling tight and also mainit para siyang sunburn. Sa mga nagpo-problema ng kanilang age lines, pwede nyo rin yung i-derma roll. But make sure you read about it first, okay? Age line, dark marks, and even skin tone. Tsaka yung derma rolling, hindi lang siya para sa mukha. Pwede siya sa iba't ibang parte ng katawan. Like I said, make sure you read about it first po. For my aftercare, I'm just going to apply my Lux Protect Vitamin E, Vitamin C, Pure Seed Extract. Yan. Redness niya, mawawala siya about 3 hours. Minsan, less than that. Depende kung gaano kapula yung mukha niyo or gaano ka-hard yung inyong pag-derma roll. So, just massage it. Make sure. Kasi, pagkatapos mong i-derma roll yung skin mo, guys, mabilis siya mag-absorb ng product, ng beauty product. So, this is the perfect time to apply vitamin E and vitamin C. Tsaka yung vitamin C at tsaka vitamin E, nakakapag-boost yun ng collagen. So, yan. Yan lang po yung aking aftercare extract or oil. Ayan. Thank you so much, guys. I think that's about it for today. If you have any question regarding derma rolling or kung saan ko nabili yung aking product at kung ano yung ginamit ko, or just any questions regarding this topic, just put them down below sa comment box and I'll reply to you as soon as possible. Thank you so much! Much love, mga kacheka! Bye! Don't forget to subscribe!
Hi guys! So, ito po yung aking mukha. In the morning, after kong mag-derma roll. Ayan, papakita ko lang sa inyong close-up. Medyo may redness pa siya, pero konti na lang. Yan. So, mapapansin nyo, ang ganda ng kanyang effect after 24 hours ng pag-derma roll. And, nag-i-improve talaga siya agad. Ayan. So, wala akong makeup, wala akong foundation, or anything, or any product sa mukha ko. And that's how it looks. Yan. Oh, diba? Achieve. So, kahit na hindi ako mag-makeup, okay lang. Thank you for watching. Salamat po. And don't forget to subscribe.